Hey guys, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can set the S Pen to create note or open air command when it is removed on the Samsung Galaxy S23 series. First, tap on the home button to return back to the home screen. From the home screen, swipe down at the top to open up quick settings. In here, tap on the settings icon. From the settings page, we scroll down and then tap on advanced features. Next, tap on S Pen. Now we go down and then tap on when S Pen is removed. From the pop-up, you could choose open air command or create note. Okay, at the moment, I have set it to create note. When I remove the S Pen from its slot, it will immediately create a note ready for you to write a note on your page. And that's it. So because this is the first time I have used this feature, so it's showing me some introduction on how to use it. All right, so it's now working. It's create note, and I can start to create note. And that's it. If you want to change it to open air command, you can do that too. I'll just close this note, and now if I open it, it will open up the air command instead of open up create note. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.